Namaskaram, welcome to my chess channel. Today we will see Spanish opening, main lines and side lines. So let's check first main line. Okay, e4, e5, nf3, nc6, bishop b5, a6, bishop a4, nf6, queen e2. This variation helps you to avoid an e4 line, martial counter attack and many other sharp lines. Using this way, you can reach the normal classical position of Spanish game without a lot of preparation work.
b5, bishop b3, bishop e7. Here, bishop c5, it is the most active square. We will see in the side line. Let's move. c3, castle, d6, rook d1. In this opening line with queen e2, white often bring the king side rook on the d1. It helps d4 advance and also the rook looks at the black's queen. Then white usually develop the knight b1 to knight d2 to knight f2, knight f1 to knight g3. Okay, now we will see the side line. Let's move back. e4, e5, nf3, nc6, bishop b5, here a6. Here instead of a6, black sideline is nf6, queen e2 with the same main line. Okay, now move on with main line. Bishop a4, nf6, queen e2, b5, bishop b3, bishop e7. Now we will see bishop c5. It is the most active square for the bishop, but in this situation white will play bishop g4, bishop g5, pinning the black's knight. This is the idea for white. Okay, so let's move. c3, castle, d3, d6. Here h6 is also a move. Let's check h6 move. h6, castle, d6, bishop e3, bishop cross e3, f cross e3 to open the f file. It gives white a good chances for the attack on the king side in the future. White can play nh5, nh4 to nf5. Queen f2 to queen g3 or queen h4. Double rook on f5. This is the basic idea for white. Now let's go back. Here instead of h6, the main sideline is d6. Now bishop g5, using the bad position of the black's bishop, not on e7. White is starting to put the pressure on the king side. Okay, we will see example of this particular position in example series of Spanish opening. Okay, now only understand the idea of main line, side line. We will see example, then all your doubt will be clear. Okay, now let's go back. Here let's check f4, also a standard idea which helps white to attack the black's weaknesses on the queen side and to develop the rook a1. b4 a5, fixing the black's weak pawn. Here, instead of b4, black can play bishop rook b8, xb5, knight c3. The knight is attacking b5 pawn, and also it can go on the center square d5. Now let's go back. c3, castle. Here d4 is even more aggressive. b6, castle. h3 move is also good. Bishop g4. h3 move prevent bishop g4. But castle is sideline, main sideline. Rook d1. d5 is also interesting. Rook d1, exd4, cxd4, d5, e5, and e4, a4, b4, a5. Fixing the black's weaknesses on the queen side. Okay. Here instead of d4, d3 is also good with the idea of and d2 and f1 and g3. Okay. Here let's revise the main line. This is the main line. e4, e5, nf3, nc6, bishop b5, a6, bishop a4, nf6, queen e2, bishop b5, bishop b3, bishop e7, bishop c5 is also possible, c3, a4 is also possible. Castle, d4, d3 is also possible, d6, rook d1, with the idea of this. I will put every day one example of Spanish opening in my YouTube channel, so subscribe to my YouTube channel, and after completing example series of Spanish opening, we will see the other opening. Thank you.